go, let's go. Ladies, y'all sing it out, sing it out, let's go. Where's it go? We're going
Like After Seven, and coming before the legendary, my auntie and one of the greatest to ever do it, Patti LaBelle, the one and only. And I want to take a moment. How many of y'all lost somebody here? You ever lost somebody? Put your hands in here for me. So we see them as our angels, right? I want to do this song for them real quick.
something inside of me, something I thought that I would never find. Angel of mine, I look at you beyond. Now I know why they say the past ain't up for me. Yeah. with you to Mexico. I really did need the shock to breathe. LA, hello. It's funny if you didn't know it, sir. Because material things, it don't mean much to me. And ever since you've been gone, I've been holding this down on my own.
Hey, hey, bounce, 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 bounce.
The old man for some satisfaction didn't want to say yes. There's no reaction. Woo! Knew it was wrong for feeling this way. Especially the thought of giving on the first day. Couldn't let go and stay on my mind. At the end of the night, I had to decide on one thing.
especially coming before a legend that I admire growing up all my life, that has welcomed me everywhere from my home to my stages. I want y'all to make sure y'all give an abundance of love when I come to see this, because the woman that is stepping on this stage is anointed, loved, and admired. So I'm just kind of setting the tone, you know what I'm saying? Because the only one Patti LaBelle, y'all already know that. Yeah. And you know, when I think about it, I give so much honor and respect to the race, because they paved the way for us. And we want to take a little walk down this lane. Are y'all okay with that if we take a little walk real quick? Come on, y'all, let's take a little walk. Talking to her and said, listen, I want your blessing. in honoring and paying homage to, no matter where I am. And I was waiting on her to say something. Most likely, we're looking at really profound, and she goes, Monica, if you're going to save someone else, you better save the shit out of him. I said, well, that's it. But I understood the assignment because she took what she did serious. And the one thing she wanted was for people to give her the love that she gave because she sacrificed it all. And I said, okay, well, now that I understand. So what you want me to do? And she said, you know what, this is really my fault because I saw it coming. This is like when you're in a bad don't get no better and you just stay anyway. I saw this one coming. Y'all make some noise for Whitney Elizabeth Houston one time real loud. You know what? She would love to see us laughing and smiling and still enjoying the legendary music that she loved, because there is only one Whitney Elizabeth Houston, period, point blank. Make some noise one more time. I want to go back to 1998, if that's okay with y'all. Is that all right?
Thank you.
asking between us because I don't want my auntie to hear this shit. Y'all ever seen me in the news? Y'all ever seen the stuff I be doing when I'm in love and I'm getting upset? Okay, never mind, never mind. May God bless y'all. May God keep y'all. And y'all better make